Hi, I'm Avalon Robbins. I'm 10 years old.
On the first page of our story, the future seems so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels have their wicked schemes, and you take that to new extremes, but you're